U.S. calls Britain into World War III showdown with North Korea. Donald Trump has called on Britain's warplanes to help him find Kim Jong-un's hidden missile bases to take out the tubby tyrant's nuclear arsenal. As North Korea ramps up threats to unleash missile strikes, the U.S. has called on the U.K. to help them prevent nuclear apocalypse. The RAF has been asked to join an international spy operation over the rogue state to pinpoint nuclear sites and artillery batteries. U.S. military chiefs hope the surveillance mission would help them prepare for a massive strike or for war. If the Commons backs the request, at least one of Britain's three rivet joint spy planes could fly to a base in Japan within a fortnight. Although a conflict between North Korea and America and their allies is unthinkable, everything that can be done is being done to prepare for that if it happens, a source told the Mirror. Western war planners are keen to minimize the death toll, and that means a massive stepping up of intelligence gathering against North Korea. NATO needs to stand behind the U.S. as this situation could impact everyone. If used, the £800 million spy plane would pry on communications chatter in North Korea. The RAF crew would then be joined by U.S. personnel who speak the language in order to decode the messages. Earlier today, Trump doubled down on his pledge to bring fire and fury to North Korea in a shock statement. Now Trump has reaffirmed his statement, and added that maybe it wasn't tough enough. He also sent B-1 bombers to Guam after Kim threatened to fire 4 missiles at the airbase.
Thank you for your interest in the track. Please subscribe to channel subscriptions for quick news updates. Respect. AI Editor.